Over there.
Is this it?
Come on, Sora. You've never used a record player?
Huh? You...
Like this.
Whoa!
It's working!
Wait, did that sound off to you?
Dad!
Huh?
Hey!
Sora! There's some kind of strange noise coming from the orchestra!
Got it! Woody, you keep the record going.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
This is the one! Yes!
Something seems to be stuck in this tuba.
I'll get it out. Almost got it. There!
Corporal! Huh?
You all right, son?
Yes, sir.
That's the soldier Sarge lost contact with.
So, you found Ham?
Yes, but while I was radioing in, a giant hand grabbed me, and it stuffed me in there. They must have taken Ham to another location. We have to hurry.
Wait, Corporal. You're not fit for action.
But, Sarge...
Your tour is over, son. And it's all right. Our trusted allies will take over. I will move the corporal to a safer location.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Huh? Hey, 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 hey! What is going on?
Oh, right!
Woody! Mission complete!
Why didn't you tell me a little sooner?
Sorry, there's no time to rest. Ham needs us.
You hear something?
I think it's coming from over there.
Talk about cabin fever. Thanks for the save.
You okay, Ham?
Yeah, aside from being locked in, the accommodations were fine.
What a tiny little house.
Whoa! Who is...
What's wrong?
She's back! That's the doll that Big Ben me!
Ham, take cover.
Copy that. One stay in the dreaded breakfast was enough for me.
Not another possessed toy.
Guys, look alive! Here we go! Back off! Yeah! So long!
Wait. Mm-hmm. What if we end up just like her? Forgetting ourselves and attacking each other.
No way, Buzz. That won't happen.
No way!
You guys are too strong. You can't be sure. What if I get taken over then attack you?
Buzz, you're overthinking it.
Yeah. The Heartless, the darkness, can only creep in when our hearts falter. Trust me, you'll be fine if you don't lose heart.
Well, that's good. Because I know you, Buzz. You'll never lose heart when it comes to your friends.
True enough, cowboy. Sorry to have worried you all.
No problem. Now, let's go find the others.
It-
A flying saucer!
I think I know who that might lead us to. Come on, guys!
Hey, Woody. I just slow you down with all the loose change I'm carrying. I'll hang by the entrance.
No problem. Be safe, Ham. Yeah.
Hey, thanks, buddy. You just take care of your old self.
Now, let's follow that UFO.
Right!
Sorry.
The toys are okay.
Hurry, Sora!
Yeah.
thirsty.
And so do I. What? Well, it's rather thirsty. Who said that? Get a load of me, Buzz. I sound like an alien.
So do I.
Find some ingredients around here. Let's see.
Yeah.
Come for us. The mystic portal awaits.
Oh, no.
Wait.
Stop.
Farewell.
It's getting away.
Don't go.
This
I know what this
Come on.
Is.
It's time!
Got him!
I see a pattern to how it moves.
You think there's a way to hit it from far away?
Perhaps if we use the cannons on those mechs.
No more! Nirvana will not be reached.
Sorry I trashed your ride.
Fear not. We still have our new home. The Chamber of Andy.
They're right. This isn't where we belong. We've been in this toy store long enough. It's time for us to go home to Andy's room.
But Xehanort told us that room isn't even his real room.
Can you prove that any of that nonsense is true?
Oh.
And even if that Andy's room is fake, it doesn't mean he's not somewhere in this world with us. I'm going home to wait for him. No more debate. You with me, Woody?
You're right, Buzz. Now that we're all accounted for, we should meet up at the entrance and go home.
Okay. We could have used friends like you for the final showdown.
But Organization 13's our problem to solve.
Yeah, I can take him.
I'm not so sure about that. Guys, can we see you off?
That would be great.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Yes!
Thank you.
ya!
Sarge, roll call.
Sir, yes, sir. Roll call. Alto is falling.
Sarge, Army men times four. Ham, aliens, 1, 2, 3. Wait, where's Rex?
He took off. Said he wanted to prove to you you could trust Sora. He's up there by the video games.
Well, here we go again.
Huh? This is about us? He's not safe. The Heartless are out there.
You're right. Sora, Donald, Goofy. Any chance you could help us one last time?
Sure! Of course.
Thanks, guys.
Ham said Rex was in the video game section.
Oh boy, let's go!
Sora?
Well, I never looked this good. The clothes kind of match.
Huh? Hmm? What do you know? They are video game figures. See? I told you, Buzz. They're toys, just like the rest of us.
Well, I suppose.
Donald, I thought your magic decided how I look. Explain.
Simple, that's not new.
Say, Riku would make a great action figure.
Must be him.
No, it's me. I've got the black clothes and,
So what?
All right, everyone. Now that we're back together, it's time to return to Andy's room.
Now? But can't I at least check the strategy guides? I want to know how to beat Bahamut.
Next time. Right now, we need to go home.
Oh, but you needn't rush off.
Xehanort!
I have more to observe. I can't let you leave yet.
It's us that you really want. Leave the others out of this.
You would say that, Champion of Light. Very well. Let's skip to the final stage.
Buzz? What's the matter?
Come on, Buzz. Quit fooling around.
I can't believe it. Buzz has been taken over?
What did you do to him?
I thought I made it clear. I am testing the strength of their bonds. In this world, toys have hearts. And those hearts come from a powerful bond. So what happens when those bonds are stretched to their limit? When they are worlds apart, can cloth and plastic hold on to their hearts? All I needed was a wedge to widen the divide. Someone like you to fill them with distrust and doubt, and that chasm you created can be filled with a vast darkness. Witness it for yourself.
Do something!
On my way!
Not this time.
Where am I?
Haven't you heard? In this world, you come from a video game. So now you can watch my experiment from inside that screen. That is, if you manage to find a moment's rest.
There's got to be a way out. Buzz, Woody, hang on.
Sora!
You all right, Sora?
Yeah, I'm just fine. And you?
Oh.
Wait, where's Buzz?
He disappeared into a dark corridor.
Oh.
Sora, how do we get him back?
I don't know. My power won't open those.
Sir, did I hear you say dark corridor?
That's right, Sarge. Any ideas?
Well, it might be a long shot, but we've sighted a shadowy portal in the Kid Corral. We can infiltrate from a window inside babies and toddlers. I'll head there and get it open.
Sarge, you're a lifesaver. You guys in?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Please promise you'll bring Buzz home.
With batteries included?
Journey safely.
Farewell.
Don't worry. We're gonna get our friend back.
We have to rescue Buzz.
Come on, fellas. I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Take him! Heal! Right there! Come on!
Heal! Heal!
Here we go. Hop on.
No! 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 Yeah!